This video shows how you can create and manage dashboards in Informatica Cloud Data Governance and Catalog. Dashboards provide a real-time view of the key assets and activities in your organization. In this video, we'll show you how to create or clone a dashboard, work with dashboard widgets, set a default dashboard for specific users and roles, and view your dashboards. Let's get started! When you log in to Cloud Data Governance and Catalog, you see a dashboard. You can keep this dashboard as the default view, or you can create your own dashboard. Name the dashboard, and optionally enter a description. Let's make this our default dashboard for now. You can copy or clone an existing dashboard, or edit or delete any dashboard that you've created. When you clone a dashboard, you can rename it, change the description, and add and edit widgets. When you create a dashboard, it's empty, so you need to add widgets to view data that's relevant for your data governance activities. Let's add some widgets to the dashboard we created. You can hover your mouse over a widget type to learn its purpose. For example, a search-based widget displays the current result of a search query. A data quality widget shows the data quality scores of the specified assets. You can rearrange the widgets on your dashboard. If your user role has the super admin privilege, you can set any dashboard as the default for some or all users in your organization. First, we'll show you how to tailor the dashboard to specific roles. From the Actions menu, select Default Dashboard for Users, and then select whether you want the dashboard to be the default for all users in your organization or for one or more user roles. You can also remove a default dashboard that you previously assigned to users in your organization. In this example, we'll set the default dashboard for the governance user role. Now, users with the governance user role see this as their role default dashboard. Click the arrow next to the dashboard name to view your default dashboards. You can click any dashboard to display it. The default dashboard is the one that you set as default in the dashboard properties. This view takes precedence over the other default dashboards. This is the dashboard that a user with the super admin privilege sets as default for your user role. If you're assigned multiple roles and a super admin user designated a default dashboard for each role, you'll see multiple role-based default dashboards. And this is the dashboard that a user with the super admin privilege sets as default for all users in your organization. And that's it! For more information, see the Cloud Data Governance and Catalog Introduction and Getting Started Guide on the Informatica Documentation Portal. Visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.